I'm just livid.
What brings you to White Rose, stranger? Did you take a wrong turn somewhere?
Someone told me that the Library of Dusk is a trap for smart people. I guess we're safe then.
Hello.
A visitor to the prison? How unusual. Another visitor to White Rose Prison? This isn't exactly the main route. The Vice Canons tracked one of the long-lost keystones to White Rose Prison. If we can recover it, this artifact would be a major boon to our war efforts. Unfortunately, the prisoners don't trust the Vice Canons, which means they don't trust me. You're welcome to try. We need that keystone. Look for General Ritus, an old Imperial general they left here to rot. He's the prisoner's leader. Hopefully the prisoners will let you in. We need that keystone. Very little. The Imperials built it in the First Era. When they were pushed out of Shadowfen, they abandoned it. I'm not sure why the prisoners remained. Some say they're cursed. He had the reputation of being honorable, at least for an Imperial. I don't know what he did to get left here, but it must have been bad. The Empire abandoned a skilled general.
Greetings.
What brings you to White Rose, stranger? The general doesn't get many visitors. Or any, really. You'll find him in a shack to the southwest. A word of advice. Don't stray into the western side of the prison. Not unless you want to get eaten. That's right. Some of the prisoners went feral. Animals, that's what they've turned into. Good hunting, though. Remember, General Ritus is in the shack to the southwest. Did you need something else? That's not something I care to talk about with an outsider. Why don't you ask General Ritus about it? Well, they don't pay me to worry about that sort of thing. Why don't you ask the Ferals? They might even answer, in between bites.
Hello there.
you doing here? I have enough trouble without outsiders bringing more. The Vice Cannons expect our help? Where were the Vice Cannons when the Imperials left us to rot? We've been trapped here for years. Half the prisoners lost their minds and started eating the rest of us. Don't you think we tried? My Imperial brethren used the power of your precious Keystone to bind us to this prison. If we leave, we die. No one bound to the Keystone can even touch it. Let's make a deal. Ferals overran one of our camps. The survivors of that attack need patching up, but the medical supplies are still in the camp. If you can recover those supplies, one of my people will tell you where the Keystone is. Very well. Get the medical supplies to Journey. She's holding the tower southwest of the camp against the Ferals. And remember, I'll hold you to our bargain. All of it. The longer we're trapped, the greater the chance we'll turn feral or be eaten by them. It hasn't been easy. Argonian traders stop by sometimes, and we've been able to forge enough old Imperial supplies to muddle through. I refused to slaughter a village of Argonians. It wasn't a fair fight. They had no soldiers. I don't believe in pointless slaughter. My superiors thought otherwise. Some think it's the Keystone's influence. Using it to trap us must have had some effect. Others think the Feral were weak-minded and broke under the strain of our situation. Who knows?
Hello there.
What do you want?
Yeah. What?
It's been quite some time since I saw a new face. Why are you here? Haha, about time. If the General wants me to hold this tower, he needs to send me medical supplies more often. I bet there's more to this than meets the eye. What did General Ritus promise you in exchange for the supplies? There had to be something. And you agreed? He may not have mentioned the danger. The Keystone is in the prison dungeon. I don't know exactly where. And I should warn you, the dungeon is crawling with cannibals. Sargon might be able to help you. He's in the dungeon, foraging for supplies. Here, let me put this ointment on you. It'll mask your scent from the Pharaohs, but not for long.
What do you want?
Even dead, even in death, I feel trapped here. Part of my soul is tied to this prison. The Imperials brought my family here after they killed my husband. My children, Uzal and Zarukari, are somewhere in the dungeons. I need them with me before I can pass on. They're dead, too. Somewhere in here. The Imperials took them away from me. Please bury us beneath the tree, just outside the cave entrance to the prison. Inter us in the open air, away from this dank place. Find them. Find their ashes. I'll never find peace until we're together once more. My memory fades, thanks Rendar. I remember fear. Rage and pain. Families were always separated. Though kept apart, we sometimes managed to meet. When I despaired the most.
Sata called, you scared me. I've been dodging ferals for hours. I thought they had finally found me. Who are you? Journey is a good woman. May I live long enough to tell her so. If you're looking for the Belial Keystone, does that mean you're going to free us? It's probably in the prison warden's office. It'll be a long walk. The shorter paths up to it crumbled or collapsed long ago. There'll be a lot of ferals to deal with on the way up. I'll come with you if it means our release. Just don't expect me to fight. Friendly advice? If you have to shut an iron gate, keep your fingers away from the bars.
Bless you. I made that bracelet for Nuzahl. My poor children and I deserve a better resting place. so far from my children.
Wait! Before you do anything with the Keystone! We finally made it. I thought we were done for once or twice. Before you take the Keystone, there's something you must know. There's some kind of link between the Baleo Keystone and prisoners going feral. If you don't use it to free us, if you just take the Keystone away, the results will be disastrous. Over time, all the prisoners bound to the Keystone lose their minds. They become feral. Please, don't leave us to that fate. The prison warden had a book about the Keystones. They knew, and they still did this to us. There's a book on the prison warden's desk. That may be it. Betrayed us. My mind. No! Changing. You did this to us! Ha!
Please, get me out of here before those cannibals rip me apart. I can walk if you get me free of these bonds. We need to get away. Meet me outside the prison. Thanks for saving me back there. Whatever you did, General Ritus wasn't pleased. Not at all. You absorbed it? Well, I suppose that's better than leaving it, as long as we can still access its power. Thanks for saving me. You absorbed it? Well, I suppose that. You absorb.
Together, finally, Srendar answered my prayers. I am. This was our favorite place in the prison. We'd meet in secret, dreaming of escape and our life beyond these walls. Once the guards... will suffer for killing my men. Thought I was done for.
I'm free, thanks to you.
I can't believe it. Free!
I'm free and in your debt.
Ah, free at last.
I can't thank you enough.